is playing a game. Oh my god, look what happened. That's level one. Game is so hard. Oh my, I'm doing good, I'm doing good, I'm doing it. No! Like, you move so quickly, it won't do. Most of the game is just jumping. Swings through well. Oh, okay. I need to go, like... I'm getting better. You can tell. This is really cool. This game is so hard. We need up to there, so you just jump, 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 jump. Nope, miss. No, I was doing so. What's that? As we went up the level. Oh, what the hell? The tablet literally can't run this. Unless you're doing good. I'm not sure I'm gonna win that $1,000. Here it is. I told you I had it. I want to use it one day. Just have to end the video here. And this game is called Impossible Run. Got it from Cobblepop, who is a YouTuber. A bit over 7 million subscribers. Check out Jelly and Josh's, Jelly and Slugman's videos as well. Because they are just phenomenal. All of them. Really, really, really good YouTubers. But this level is so hard. Oh, there we go. Oh, no, it was me. Whenever I make it. This game is way too hard. Like, I can't even run it. Okay, bye now. Look at how much. Let's go. Wait, I just like complete. I was like, oh, I keep on doing the level off camera. Got an 3, 2, 1.